Hey. Hey, Sev.
Shut up, you moron.
Okay. I will shut my mouth. Because I know what we need right now is complete and utter silence. And so I will provide such things by making no noise whatsoever.
I am going to strangle you.
Say not another thing, my companion, for I know that this has always been my destiny. I was born to be the quietest individual who has ever lived. And thus, I will silence myself. I will quell my words. And you will hear not a thing from...